Paolo Cavalieri, Maro and the team is driver.
So Maurizio Bianco started racing in South Africa in the early part of the 80s.
Who are you? My name is Jackie Schichter. I'm a motivated family. My name is Jody Schichter. Most people know the 1979.
I was at the start of this project. We found the car 14 years ago, and it took about 12 to build the car, from road to competency. I should be driving here with my brother. Unfortunately, he's no longer around. So I have my younger brother, Maurizio.
Hi, I'm Sharon Clark. So on the Daytona here we've got it's a 365 V12, so it's a 4.4 litre V12 engine. We've got a longer ratio gearbox and lip in here for the long straights that we've got at Le Mans. That was tested in Italy, and really happy with that for the setup. Good setup change for us.
So this is the Jaguar 1964 E-Type, which I will drive with Paolo Cavalieri. We are in Plateau 4, which is 61 to 65.
Mi chiamo Briano Davide, faccio il meccanico da 37 anni ormai.
Sono bene tutto, sono qua salutando il pubblico da Mantova. È 37 anni che faccio il meccanico.
Siamo di 30 anni fa e sono riuscito a fare della mia passione il mio lavoro e...
Allora, la vettura è stata completamente ricostruita in alluminio, anche il motore è stato ricostruito in alluminio, cilindrata 3.8, carburatori triplo corpo, ciclistica completamente rivista, in sostanza è una macchina da corsa.
Finish all three. We'll be right back. We had a fairly good qualifying. I think we are 4th in the GT class and 15th overall. So just trying to keep it clean and we'll see how it goes. It's nice, but a little bit shaky at high speed. Gary? No, just you need to treat it with respect.
Yeah. fare il meccanico alle mani?
Fare il meccanico alle mani è un'esperienza unica, un'esperienza per me è la seconda volta, e un'esperienza che, ma non so spiegare, bisogna viverla insomma.
I know you had a run on the Daytona last night. It's like to drive at Le Mans in the light, on such a tough track with little lighting.
So last night was a bit, I would say, a bit scary. Wet, cold, the tires were not working, so it's a good idea to just stop. It's very challenging.
Parti più belle, parti più difficili.
Parti più belle è il momento della pit day, quando stai entrando la tua macchina e capisci che è veramente duro. Vabbè, la parte più difficile è come credo ci sia la notte è quella che quando arriva alle 4, alle 5 di mattina è veramente difficile.
So we've kept the name of Pablo Clark for the team, and I think the good thing about that is that it represents the team as opposed to an individual. The drivers are those that get a lot of the publicity like this, but in reality it's a team effort. It's the preparation, it's the pit stops. By calling our team Pablo Clark Racing, it's not one individual. It's a collection of passionate team members that just love to go racing.
3 pour la VT212, la voiture de Gonzalo Gomes et Gonzalo Gomes qui rencontre des problèmes de la Mola P70 numéro 73 et la voiture numéro 73.
It's a dream that I don't think was possible. Maurizio spoke to me about it last year. Sembrava impossibile, come ogni nuovo lavoro, però dopo piano piano abbiamo capito com'era e sta diventando interessante, dai, anche questa macchina è una buona macchina.
The truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.